this video. I think the mic needs to be a bit. I suppose we'll just edit that out. So, the concept of this video is I want to add as many layers of stuff, delay, almost exclusively. Something as simple as like something little, you know, and then extrapolate it further and further and further and further until it becomes this big, you know, wash of a thing, like what just happened. So for example, it would start with of different things. I could set the first layer of delay. Oh, first, just so you know what I'm doing, let me show you. Okay, so these are all, this one here and all the white tracks are tracks that, so this first one, this is my like audio in track. It takes the audio, runs it through that auto pan thing that I had from a previous video, and then it runs it through a gate, which this is a very strong gate. I don't know if you can tell. A lot of what I'm saying is kind of getting cut off. I might bring it down just a touch. That way more comes through. First channel works, but then from then on out, it's wide band of filter. The delay chops out certain frequencies, all of them do. Like this one will leave pretty much everything as it repeats what it's saying. The next one will do a little bit less, it cuts out some of the lower frequencies. The next one will cut out even more of the low frequencies, and so on until there's basically just high crispy stuff left. And the further you go, the more the feedback is, or the longer the delay will go. So this one's all the way up at 95%, goes to 75, down to 50, and then stays at 50 there as well. And then there's no delay on the first track. This is just my master track. It records all of the audio. So yeah, that's how this whole setup is set up. So why don't we get started? Start with our pen, our little fountain pen. Okay. mummies are doing dishes. next. This is the box where I keep things, such as an eraser, some pen and ink, the occasional key, and a pencil sharpener. Also, the pen and some other things that are currently not at my desk. Let's put some stuff back in here. The key. The pen. Okay. wash over me, you know? Like, legitimately, I was editing the last video I made and was, like, fully getting tingles, like fully getting ASMR from just editing and listening to myself. It was a hell of an experience. Highly recommend it. I'm gonna turn the gain up. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna bring the threshold on that gate down a bit further, because I'm still getting not a lot. Yeah, okay, brighter. That's perfect. Okay. What's next? How's about... I always have so many things around. Oh, where's my box? Oh, you know what? I can't actually hear this. because... Actually, you know, actually, no, there's no way I can hear that. We're just gonna see what happens. Okay. I really like headphone noises. Especially the ones with, like, the big cups, you know, the big fluffy, what are they called? It's a very, like, look at that I referenced in the last video. Okay. Let's throw some reverb into the mix. Is that it sounds so much obviously deeper because it's right in my ear than it does through whatever's coming through the mic. It's really interesting. Thank you. I did this at the beginning though. And I'm really curious how far we can take that. So here it is. Thank you. information now. Thank you. was a successful experiment. Well, every experiment is successful as long as you learn something. And I did. But I think I achieved the desired effect. At least for myself. Okay. So, that's all I got. I hope you enjoyed this.